I look so caked.
Tara has committed issues.
Not many people see me without my eyebrows done, so this is going to be a big deal.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Hey guys, I feel like French.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Okay, three, right. 2, 1. Hey guys. This week we're doing
Get Ready With Us.
Not like my Get Ready video, it's more casual.
This is our makeup. If you want to just see us get ready, maybe keep watching.
Let's go.
I feel like every video we do now, we're just eating.
True.
They're actually pretty
people
good.
People from my school are gonna see this and gonna be like, oh my god, she's actually just got like really bad eyebrows.
I actually don't see like a difference. Like they're just...
I always start with the tail. Okay, I was wondering.
You should do an eyebrow routine.
Yeah, if you guys want to see an eyebrow routine.
Okay. I'm gonna start with my base.
I mean, I feel like when last Get Ready With Me video, Tara was saying I should do an eyebrow routine and my eyebrows looked like crap. So then what if like in another year or so, I look back on the eyebrow routine and go, oh my god, it looks like crap.
Yeah, I'm just using the Maybelline Fit Me Matte Flawless Foundation.
Oh yeah, I'm using... which is the best drugstore eyebrow, gel eyebrow thingo.
I can't do it. I don't know how beauty gurus do it.
I know, right?
Yeah. Like when we're filming George's Get Ready For Us like a year ago, I was behind the camera being like, oh, look up this way, look up that way, that way, like do this, do that.
I know, yeah.
Whereas people like do it by themselves and I'm like,
which
you
is,
are
like,
amazing.
Impossible.
Oh, my eyebrows look ratchet as.
Let's put some foundation on.
Don't worry.
Like, why is it so wet?
Put water in it.
It's not supposed to be that wet, Tara.
Well, what, do you put like a little bit of water in it?
No, you have to squeeze it.
I squeezed it.
I've had this forever, forever, and ever, and ever. I don't even wear foundation. The struggle is real when you have to get the foundation in between.
I have to do these things. So I'm gonna have to go.
I can't. All right.
I'm just using the BYS translucent powder. One more.
This is Get Cheeky.
Sports girl.
The glare of the sun. Now for school, this would probably be my everyday makeup if. But I wouldn't have put foundation on. I would have put like tinted moisturizer or something.
I don't wear makeup to school because
Tara's
got time for that. Good one to me, Jordan. Yeah, no, I wake up and I'm like, I literally have no time to do makeup.
I'm one of those people that if I don't do things with my time, I will second guess what I did do with my time and I'll fuck everything up. I'm gonna set my eyebrows with. I'm doing everything out of order, I'm sorry, but is it Maybelline? Maybelline brow trial.
How does it go?
Maybe it's Maybelline. You have to get foundation. Do it. That's the biggest thing.
Girls, okay, if you could only have one beauty product for the rest of your life, what would it be? Eyebrow pencil, really?
Yes. I don't know. Eyebrows, I think, just make your face. Since Tara already has full brows, her face already looks balanced. But
I think I don't. Like, mascara is something that I really like love, but then I really love like a foundation or concealer. Just cause like I love having that, like, you know, like all the one. Like, I just love having it.
Let's put some of this on. Ooh. Tara got this one. I'll just like pat it on my lips. Cause I might as well. NYX. It's NYX! Oh crap. Too close. NYX. Do we have NYX in Australia?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
What is this? Rimmel London Wonderlash Argonaut Mascara, I think. Looks like that. I don't really know what it's called.
But, oh my god, yeah. It's like a wine red.
Going on in your life, Georgia. Tell us
about
yourself.
What? What do you want me to say? I like chocolate. I like a lot of chocolate.
Powder blush.
Wait, not when my head is like in the camera.
Is that really
when
cute?
My color? Like, nearly naked.
Do you have it?
Oh my god!
What?
I didn't expect it to be that poofy. You probably won't learn much from this because...
Oh, this is not a tutorial. This is a watch us fail at makeup video.
We don't wear makeup. We know nothing about makeup, so...
Can I use that?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna
turn... Ow!
So sorry. Oh my god, are you okay? Did that fuck it up?
Yes, it fucked up.
That's fine. What is this? Room in London, just eyeliner pencil to Thailand. I'm sorry, I almost touched you. Okay, I'm gonna be over here.
Yeah, you keep a distance, okay? What's something like really random?
I'm scared of heights. I'm kind of scared. It depends.
I'm scared of elevators. You guys know that if you watch
that's
the
really funny.
Team I Tag.
This is the Revlon Colorburst Balm Stain. It's not like those matte ones. They're really pigmented matte ones, but it's like a sheer stain, which is like really nice.
And this eyeliner was from India, right, Tara?
Yeah. It's an Indian brand.
I love Vegemite so much.
Same. If all of the viewers who are Australian, you understand. But you need to know how to do it. I used to play soccer. I've recently stopped, but yeah. Dance is your thing, soccer was my thing.
Yeah.
What do you think is weird about me? You tell us, okay, what's a fact about me that you know another fact about you?
Okay, Tara has commitment issues. True though. What's the opposite?
She's obsessive.
What's the opposite of commitment issues? Obsessive issues?
She's hard, can't let go of things easily.
Yeah, can't let go of things easily. Which is good but bad at the same time.
We're like the opposite.
Like, I will have a crush on someone for 2 years. Tara will have a crush on someone for a week. What's another weird fact?
I don't know.
What's something weird that I do?
Oh my gosh, that's a really weird thing with her throat. I've spoken about this in like all of her videos. God.
It's true. I mean, please comment below if you can do this.
I can't do it. It's
my brother can do it,
well.
My dad can do it, and that's it. Everyone, all my friends, like everyone thinks I'm weird.
She is weird. She's cursed.
But like, it feels so good. Come on. Weird. If you can do it, it's like amazing because when you, it's like scratching your throat.
You want to give us a little preview? There's something wrong with my face. It looks like it's pale.
But I don't think you can change that.
That's.
What are your favorite subjects in school?
Art.
My favorite subject is of course art.
Yeah, art of course. We both love art.
Yeah. Media.
Our hair is natural. Mine's that color.
Mine is not natural.
Oh yeah.
She dyed her hair recently. I dyed it dark. I think it's already faded back to like normal.
So you can start.
Okay. I'll start. I'll drive.
You can drive.
Okay. I'm wearing this necklace from Ice, and I got it in a set of $3 for $11. Plain white t-shirt. I don't even know. I think it's like Kmart.
Plus like a DIY.
What is this?
Didn't you say
I cut it.
Yeah. Yeah. I was like doing that weird. Anyway, yo, what go?
Did your jeans? Plain black, extra high,
wasted.
Lilies as shoes, which I haven't worn in.
Where are they from?
2 years.
Where are Lilies from? Lunch Rebel.
Nice. I haven't worn. I got them like 2 years ago, so they're kind of like dirty, but you know they're comfortable.
Okay, I'm also wearing my brother's t-shirt.
It's Calvin Klein.
It's like kind of holy and like grungy, like oversized t-shirt, and it's just tucked into these Dior jeans. Of course, you know they're just boyfriend jeans. And then I paired them with some black and white Nikes. I think they're the 5.0s.
Tell them you won't make it. Ain't nobody here, baby, let's get wasted.